Law will be tasked with reversing a spike in violence which continues tonight. A 29-year-old man died after being shot multiple times on Mannheim Street in Germantown. His killer remains on the run. Within the first month of 2020, this is the 37th homicide in the city. To put that into perspective, that's more than the total number of murders all of last year in Portland, Oregon, where Outlaw served as police chief.